an effort to bring the ocean and water sports to a group of kids who otherwise wouldn't have the chance is underway this weekend. Santa Cruz's Ride a Wave is a nonprofit bringing children with special needs to the beach. With more on the memories being made, here's Action News reporter Tom Miller joining us live in Santa Cruz. Tom.
Brittany, these are children with disabilities like Down syndrome and cerebral palsy who are not only getting a chance to be in the ocean, but also to socialize with someone other than mom or dad, and that doesn't always happen. It's thanks to a group of dedicated volunteers and one man on a mission to make a difference. Born with cerebral palsy, 13-year-old Galen Getz has needed a wheelchair to get around his whole life.
It was a result of difficult birth where he wasn't breathing for a bit when he was first born.
However, here he's ditching the chair and with the help of a few surf buddies is headed out to sea.
It's an opportunity for the kids to be kids and actually do things that they might not ever get the chance to do.
Danny Cortazzo founded Ride a Wave in 1998 following a car accident he says could have left him either dead or paralyzed. It made him appreciate all he has and want to share it with others.
When you have a parent come up to you and say, this is the best day of my kid's life, you know, having children myself, that's huge.
35 children, all with disabilities, are doing something they never dreamed possible, playing in the ocean. A lot of the equipment has been modified to accommodate the kids. The boogie boards are wider, the surfboards are longer. They even have this one here where the chair can attach to help out a kid who can't yet stand up. After just learning to walk, Galen is now surfing.
It's another awesome outlet for his like stellar sense of adventure. He's fearless.
Catching wave after wave at Cowell's Beach before heading into shore.
Galen! What's your favorite part about surfing?
Standing up while riding a wave.
A new hobby for a boy who won't let anything slow him down. And in addition to surfing and boogie boarding, the kids are also learning about lifeguarding and kayaking. They meet 8 times a year in Santa Cruz, and every day is followed by an award ceremony for the kids. Brittany.
Very special. Tom, thank you so much. Ride a Wave is always looking for volunteers, and you don't need to know how to surf in order to help out. For more information, you can visit their website at rideawave.org.